scheme instead. The greedy farmer did not want to lose any of his stock. To the birds either, he wanted to keep them all for himself. So he